Hollywood movies seem to enjoy showing people opening cabin doors during flight. The wind rushing in the aircraft is usually accompanied by a struggle. But can a door be opened in flight? Let's find out in today's video. The first thing to consider is that doors are ultimately mechanically locked. The large handles on the doors are locked shut by the cabin crew before pushback. The cabin crew closes the aircraft's doors once all passengers are boarded, but there is one final step before the cabin is completely secured. Before gate pushback, the flight attendants will conduct a door check and announce armed doors or something similar. Virgin Atlantic training captain Chris Pohl previously told Simple Flying, "The eight cabin doors on the A350-1000 are controlled by the crew member assigned to them and cross-checked by the opposite crew member. The arming instructions come from the FSM or flight service manager when we begin our pushback. The call to disarm the doors comes from the PM or pilot monitoring as we turn onto our parking stand. So while you're on the ground, it could be possible to open the door. However, in the air, it's a different scenario." Once airborne, a pressurized aircraft's doors cannot be opened. This is true for pilots, flight attendants, and passengers. Why? For the simple reason that cabin pressure won't allow it. The cabin pressure is far too strong for anyone to open them. At a typical cruising altitude, up to 8 pounds of pressure are pushing against every square inch of the interior fuselage. That's over 1,100 pounds against each square foot of the door. Even at lower altitudes, the differential is still more than anyone can overcome. But at this pressure, wouldn't doors just blow outwards? No. In case you haven't already noticed, cabin doors have a tapered shape that seals them once pressure is applied, much like a plug. Some doors retract upward into the ceiling, others swing outward but open inward first. The infamous case of D.B. Cooper, who pulled off the incredible feat of a bailout from a Northwest Airlines Boeing 727 with a bag full of money, is the stuff of legends. There is still so much mystery behind his escape, but one thing is certain: the door he exited was not a cabin door. That would have been far too difficult to accomplish. The mysterious thief opened the 727's rear door and lowered its stairs in flight. This is something that civilian flight crews were not aware was possible at the time. This daring heist also brought changes to the 727's rear door design, including a safety feature named the Cooper Vane. Mysterious criminals aside, there have been plenty of cases where passengers have tried to open doors mid-flight. They were never successful and have only ended up in handcuffs. As time goes on, these high-flying attempts to open cockpit doors may continue. Still, any that open during flight will be relegated to Hollywood movies, where the impossible can always become a reality. Did you know about this aspect of cabin doors? Share your thoughts by leaving a comment. In addition to our daily YouTube videos, Simple Flying publishes over 150 articles every week. If you're looking for the latest aviation news and insights, visit simpleflying.com.